New tonight, Representative Cori Bush is fighting to keep abortion pills on the market. This comes as some lawmakers are trying to get them taken away. Bush is joining 240 members of Congress asking a circuit court to stay a court ruling that threatens access to mifepristone. The bill can end pregnancy in the first 10 weeks. The Department of Justice and President Biden are also asking for the pill to stay on the market as the court litigations go on.
It is an